tähän mennessä.
So far, modeling has referred to the designer's tool, and it has applied more to 3D design than real data management. A good way in which modeling could be used is for data management and data transfer between different parties, and for finding the right information from the right place, and in ensuring that all information is correct and up to date.
When inviting tenders and during the bidding phase of this project, there was really only the model, and that was a starting point. In addition to contracting, the model was also used for logistics, specifically for scheduling, meaning that the contractor added the schedule of when the design process was to be finished into the model.
For example, the design schedule of the steel structure, the manufacturing schedule, and the installation schedule were in the model all the time, allowing us, for example, to make sure that fabrication was well ahead of installation.
Building with a building information model is indeed considerably more efficient. It reduces errors and makes the flow of information faster and clearer. When a structure works in the model, then it will work in the field as well. This means considerable savings, both in terms of time and, thanks to it, also money.
For this project, the model information was used during the fabrication of the reinforcement and also during the installation process.
The model is quite illustrative. When you have the reinforcement right there in front of you, it's not only a drawing or catalog. It allows us to ensure that the structures are correct and everything is done appropriately. If all parties are going to utilize the same model, the software has to be able to model both concrete and steel. Throughout the project, Tekla Model Sharing was utilized with several project parties. It was convenient because this meant that the models were always up to date. Traditionally, sending the models has required a lot of work. Whenever a change is made, we want to make sure the new information available to others, which has required sending it through Project Brain. With model sharing, we could just do the read-in, enter the changes into the model, and they were instantly available to everybody.
The quality of construction improves instantly when everything is done right the first time, when possible errors are anticipated in advance, and there's no need to go back later to make corrections.